As Bob talked about, for me, I want to thank the ownership and leadership of the Oilers Entertainment Group. To have Bob say those nice words about me means a lot, but also appreciate the vision and opportunity presented to me by Daryl Cates and Peter Chiarelli, the general manager in Edmonton, but also people like Kevin Lowe and Craig McTavish as well. I'm very thankful for the opportunity that's ahead of me here. I'm also very much humbled by your words today, Bob. Humbled by your words, but also by the opportunity that is before me. It's one that I take seriously, and I'm going to do the best job that I can. I feel very privileged to have been named the eighth head coach in franchise history for such a proud hockey organization here in Bakersfield. As I said, it's a responsibility that I take seriously, and very much looking forward to getting to know everybody within the organization. Very much looking forward to getting to know the passionate fan base that we have here in Bakersfield. And most of all, I'm looking forward to getting to know our players and really rolling up my sleeves and getting to work with these young men and helping them reach their full potential. It's my goal to not only help them achieve their dreams of getting to the NHL, but it's about giving them the tools that they need to succeed when they get there, so that they stay there for years, not for games or for weeks. I believe that top players want to be led, and that's what I'm here to do. I'm here to lead, and I'm going to coach to my values and my principles and to the best of my ability, one player at a time. I'm very clear on my mandate. I'm glad you mentioned that today, Bob, about the playoffs. I think that's important to talk about. But I'm clear on my mandate, which is to develop players, but to do so in a winning environment. I think that's so key for what we're trying to do here in Bakersfield. And rest assured that we will ice a team that this community can be proud of. In terms of style of play, I believe in icing a team based on work ethic, pace, and puck possession. You're going to hear me use the word connected a lot. I want our team to be a connected team, one with five men working in unison in all three zones, in the offensive zone, in the neutral zone, and in the defensive zone. Connected is also something that I believe happens off the ice as well. It happens a connection between players and teammates, a connection between players and their coaching staff, a connection between players and their organization, and a connection between the players and the community. And that's something that we are going to harp on. And lastly, a connection to what's happening up in Edmonton and your vision up there, Bob, is very important to me. As I said, for me, style of play comes down to pace and puck possession. For us, our staff will believe in support and possession, because we think that if you have both of those, you'll control the puck. When we don't have the puck, we're going to work our butts off to get it back. So we'll be able to play a pressure-based game when we don't have the puck. Everything will be about being connected and controlling the puck. It's something that I was talking a little bit earlier with some people in the organization. Very, very much looking forward to getting started in September. I'm fortunate that I know a bunch of the key players within our organization and some of the ones that are expected to come in come September. But once again, thank you very much for coming down today. I sincerely appreciate it. I'm looking forward to getting to know everybody within the organization and also in the community. Thank you very much.